sporting goods store, electronics store, grocery store. They all have bubble gum in the aisles.
So I type into my computer, where to buy bubble gum near me.
Then I find a stick of bubble gum in my desk drawer, so I'm good. Turns out, a couple days later, I go to order delivery food, my browser.
So I was thinking,
it's like an advertisement for bubble gum. I exit out, don't even think much of it. Then there's another banner for bubble gum on the next page. I exit out. Of that, but I'm starting to think a little bit. You sure you don't want to buy any bubble gum? I say, yeah, I'm sure I want to buy any bubble gum. Appears on my browser. So are you sure you don't want to buy bubble gum? What do I see when I open my browser? Bubble gum.
So then I X out the browser.
My browser. Bubble gum advertisements.
So then I
they were on my computer. Invading my privacy, like the bubble gum. Advertisements have invaded my privacy. Next thing I know, screen goes black.
So that freaks me out a little bit.
Suddenly, pictures back up. Except it's not my normal desktop. It's a single stick of bubblegum. It says, if you don't buy bubblegum, I'm gonna make sure you...
Hey man, can you stop doing that?
See ya, and I exit out. And now, yeah, it was just crazy, man. If you don't buy bubblegum, I'm gonna make sure you die.
We got a lot of bubblegum now.